Hi everybody, Priscilla here, your garden coach at Agway. So the garlic is in, and I'm looking for some garlic to replant next year's crop. I just harvested my garlic because it had all turned brown, and that was an indicator to me that it was ready to be harvested. So I gently loosened each clove and pulled it out, and it's drying. I've taken a few and cooked with it already. It's unbelievably delicious. So I was looking at what Agway had, and I see some California bulbs and elephant garlic right here. So what you want to do is, I'm probably going to plant mine when I have some time. So it's the end of August, usually September I plant mine, but what you want to do is get the bulbs in the ground, so in good rich but good drainage soil, full sun, so that they will become established. You'll see the little green tops before winter sets in. And so you break up the bulb. This bag has a bunch of bulbs in it. You break them up and you plant them individually. With the points pointing up, probably 5 to 6 inches apart. So as the bulb grows, there's room for each one to grow. I stagger my planting. So for every row, I do a second row in the middle of the last row. This one is the California garlic, says that it's great yield, summer harvest. The height is 14 to 16 inches. And you'll notice the elephant garlic comes in a single bag. It's gigantic. So it does mention that it harvests enormous bulbs of garlic. The height is 36 to 48. So when I plant my garlic, I plant it in the back of the vegetable garden so it doesn't shade anything else that I've planted in the front. And because I don't harvest until later in the summer, August or September, I want to reach into my garden and get the things in the front. But once I've harvested in the back, they're all out and the space is open, I replant more bulbs for next year. Really simple. Really fabulous. And you can keep the garlic crop going year after year. You can use your garlic crop and break them up and replant, or you can buy new ones, which I do because I want to check out the new varieties that are out there. And I always just want to use all my garlic throughout the winter. So I hate to have to plant some of it again. So come into Agway. They have some garlic in. And if you haven't planted garlic, give it a try. You'll be thrilled at the results. Happy gardening.